Hello friends, I'm Roshan Pure, Senior Dietitian, SRCC Children's Hospital, managed by Narayanan. During these times of quarantine, I have been questioned a lot about what can we do to keep children healthy when they are at home throughout the day and they are hungry all the time. There is a lot of demand for junk food and children are not very happy to be eating healthy food. So friends, what should we do during such situation? First of all, you need to emphasize the importance of eating healthy food during such times, when we need to boost our immunity and stay free of any kind of infections. So explain it to the children using different videos and different methodologies and can convince the kids. Secondly, you can very well make an excuse of unavailability of junk food. And this is a very good time to wean off all the children off the junk food. So, what is the thing you can do? Basically, pick out certain recipes from your pocket and make some very beautiful and innovative recipes for your kids. You can make simple dishes which are cooked every day and build them into a very interesting snack for your child. Idlis can be made of different colors, different combinations to make it interesting to the kids. Dosas and appams can be prepared by adding different kinds of vegetable purees to it, by making it and cutting it into different colors. Different parathas, different vegetables is a very good way of making children eat healthy food. Also, involving kids in cooking makes them interested in eating what they cook themselves. So, get your tiny tots involved in the cooking process. Give them tasks which they can do easily and they will definitely enjoy eating their own cooked food. Also, as I said earlier, this is a time to be away from junk food. Make the junk food totally non-available in the house, because by experience I can say if the things are unavailable and better options are available, the kids will go for it. So make healthy snack options available throughout the day for your kids. So friends, to summarize it, eating healthy vegetables, fruits, nuts, oil seeds and keeping balanced diet will help you to keep your children healthy during this period of quarantine.